Hi everyone, in this video I am going to show you 3 ways to make a LED chaser circuit. First, by using 555 timer IC and 4017 IC. Then by using 555 timer IC and transistors. And last, by using only transistors. So let's start with the circuit using 555 timer IC and 4017 IC. These are the components required to make this circuit. And this is the circuit diagram. Place a 555 timer IC on the breadboard with its pin 2 connected to pin 6 and pin 4 connected to pin 8. Also connect pin 1 to negative rail and pin 8 to positive rail. Place a 1K resistor between pin 7 and positive power supply. Then connect a 10K potentiometer with one of its extreme terminals connected to pin 2 and its central terminal connected to pin 7 of the IC. Place a 10 microfarad capacitor with its positive terminal connected to pin 2 and negative terminal connected to negative rail. Now place a 4017 IC with its pin 13 connected to pin 15 and pin 8. Also connect pin 8 to negative rail and pin 16 to positive rail. Connect pin 14 of this 4017 IC with pin 3 of 555 timer IC. Now connect 10 LEDs with their cathodes connected to negative power supply and anode connected to pin 3, 2, 4, 7, 10, 1, 5, 6, 9 and 11 respectively. Finally, connect the power supply. With this, our circuit is complete. You can also increase or decrease the speed of chasing with the help of potentiometer. Next circuit is by using 555 timer IC and some transistors. These are the components required. And this is the circuit diagram. Place a 555 timer IC on the breadboard with its pin 2 connected to pin 6 and pin 4 connected to pin 8. Also connect pin 1 to negative rail and pin 8 to positive rail. Place a 1K resistor between pin 6 and 7. Place another 1K resistor between pin 7 and positive rail. Now connect 4 BC547 transistors with their emitters connected to the base of adjacent transistor. Connect the emitter of last transistor to negative rail. Place a 10K resistor with one of its terminals connected to base of the first transistor and other terminal connected to anode of a Zener diode whose cathode is connected to pin 3 of the 555 timer IC. Place a 47K resistor between pin 3 and anode of a Zener diode. Then connect a 470 microfarad capacitor with its positive terminal connected to pin 2 of the IC and negative terminal connected to negative power supply. Also connect a 10 microfarad capacitor with its positive terminal connected to anode of the Zener diode and negative terminal connected to negative rail. Now place 4 LEDs with the anodes connected to positive rail and cathodes connected to the collector of each transistor via a 330 ohm resistor. Finally connect the power supply. With this, our circuit is complete. You can increase the speed of chasing by decreasing the value of resistance connected to pin 3 of the IC. Here is a comparison of speed using 47K, 33K and 10K resistor. You can also create a back and forth effect just by removing the Zener diode from the circuit. Last circuit is by using only transistors. These are the components required. And this is the circuit diagram. Place 3 BC547 transistors with their emitters connected to negative rail. Connect 3 capacitors between collector and base of each of the adjacent transistors. Connect 300K resistors between the base of each of the transistor and the positive rail. Also connect 3 2.2K resistors between the collector of each of the transistor and positive rail. Now place 3 LEDs with their cathodes connected to negative rail and anodes connected to collector of each of the transistor. Finally, connect the power supply. Here, you can decrease the speed of chasing by replacing 100K resistors with 10K resistors, 2.2K resistors with 470 ohm resistors, and 10 microfarad capacitors with 100 microfarad capacitors. Thanks for watching. Do subscribe for more such videos.